from one of the biggest challenges of your career, competing for the WWF title in a match you've never competed in before, a Hell in a Cell match where you and five other men
has come back to New Jersey.
Just as sure as for the very first time Kevin Kelly, The Rock, stood right in this arena and called you an ugly hermaphrodite, is as sure as this Sunday night
at Armageddon, The Rock will be in hell in a cell.
Got a text message, John.
The Hell in a Cell. And it doesn't matter, Kevin Kelly, what you call it. Whether it's called a Hell in a Cell, a Rage in a Cage, Penis in Uranus, the only thing that matters is that The Rock is going in this Sunday night to do exactly what he does best, lay it to smack it down, and kick back The Rock's WWF title. And the fact of the matter is this, is that The Rock knows this Sunday night, he has his work cut out for him. The Rock knows he's got five other guys.
Yes, he's got a contender.
And even if The Rock has got to be a triangle, which means... Eat some chocolate chip cookies, and then maybe I'll take three Viagra. Or maybe The Rock is going to face Rikishi. Beat Rikishi.
I did it. For the Rock.
Or maybe even The Rock has got to beat The Undertaker, the American
Wrestling badass. Beat him so bad that one more time, he'll raise up.
Or maybe The Rock has got to beat Triple H himself.
Which means he's got to beat the game.
In the middle of the ring.
And he has a slap for a wife.
I can't believe he's saying this.
That was one left.
There's one left.
Or maybe The Rock has got
a beat.
Stone Cold
Steve Austin. Which means I gotta get in my pickup truck. Look at their baby glasses. This is Backstreet Boys.
What? Backstreet Boys?
Not mine. Because the white dynamite said so.
Backstreet Boys? Oh, Bridge Boys, baby, but...
And one more thing. This Sunday night at Armageddon, The Rock is going to do all he can to win the WWF title. With this man!
What the Rock is cooking!